flourish.
Yo, any idea where Tisha ran off to? Bean cup.
Tisha's right in the bean cup, huh? Girl's got priorities.
Oh, you're getting chased by a butcher. Behind you, behind you, behind you. Wait, we're really even dead. Oh, look, there's bows. What's up, crossbow sound? I'll take her back to her dad.
Hey!
You know your pop's freaking out, yeah?
Must be, to send his VIP.
We'll see if that lasts. Be real with me, Tish. Is the
doc crossbows, eh?
On the level?
Why'd you say that?
Experience. And it's telling me he's hiding something.
Yeah, join the club.
Maybe he's got no choice. There's this crazy Lady Conrad. She tried to kill me. Next thing, I walk in on your dad, and there they are. Like old frenemies.
Auntie Lola? Why would she be here?
Auntie Lola? Yeah. She's treating this nightmare like a day in the park.
That's pretty crazy, even for her.
We both want answers. So how about we get back to your pops and ask, huh?
Not happening.
What does she want now?
Fine. What's your plan, huh?
Okay. God, hold up. Look, we both want to know what's going on with Dad, right? If I give you a direct line to Lola, can you give me more time to investigate?
An investigation, huh?
Look, there's a data blackout, right? No internet, no nothing. But our resident hacker, Ava, has found data packets routing between the Serling, CDC HQ, and the Randgate building.
What's the Randgate?
It might clue us up on what Dad's mixed up in.
And this ties back to that direct line to Conrad?
I got a code phrase. Look, you go to an OSK store and say 12 Sambuca Karaoke Queens to the OS.
OSK? Oh, man! She's that Conrad?
Yeah, and if she's involved, it's something wild.
Then let's find out what. There will be no more secrets. That goes for you, too.
Yeah, I was gonna say the same thing. Cool. Welcome to the Mushroom Club.
Okay. All right, we can't pick up a crystal. Ah, there's more people here. Okay, let's go.
Lola Conrad, billionaire founder of OSK, recluse, and what else? How does she know me? Hi, Auntie Lola. Let's see how you play. OSK. You crack one product, they've released three new ones like Constant OS.
Ugh.
Just gotta find scope and say 12 Sambuca Karaoke Queens.
Ah! scope. What's the scope? This is the scope.
Oh, feck. Servers need rebooting. Servers are in here.
I need a room key.
Just need one of these lovely, helpful staff nerds to give me their path.
There we are.
Henry was the unlucky one. But if the others ran, maybe he's still out there.
Henry's somewhere here. Henry? Ah, another pusher. Gonna run here, maybe. There he is.
Thanks, Henry. Now to get that server rebooted.
These are servers, all right.
Powered on.
Okay, let's go back. Dad, did you rebuild the servers?
Easy.
Okay.
Hide. Now to say the stupid password. You better not be playing me, Tish.
We're closed. Off with you.
Ah, we'll kill them.
The zombie cops.
Speed the words.
12 Sambuca karaoke queens.
Eschaton. Now. Theological. The end of the world. The end times. The final event in the divine plan. From the Greek root, meaning last.
Oh, God. 12 Sambuca karaoke queens. Give me Lola Conrad.
Hey. I'm Dr. Reed, but you can call me Reuben. Noah, they told me there's something in my blood that...
Yeah, shh. Let's keep your specialness just between us for now, okay?
Okay, sure. But it's about a cure?
Constantine.
If our preliminary results are right, then you have a miracle in your blood. Now that we've found you, humanity stands a chance.
Cool. So, what happens to me? You just take some blood, or...?
We need to get you to our lab on Ocean Avenue. We have the equipment there, and answers to all your questions, I promise.
Okay, you're the doctor.
This is news. Fine, I'm listening. What else you got on Reuben Reed?
Zephron, it didn't work. The level spiked again. Fried the whole rig.
Nah, not ideal. And our friend Noah?
We need a new candidate.
We haven't found anyone else.
There has to be someone. You know what's at stake.
Now they're gonna use us to test shit.
I'll keep looking, Doc. As soon as I find this lab of yours.
Did someone just text me? I haven't had signal in days.
And a picture.
Tish, that code didn't get me Conrad, but OSK pushed me some stuff about your dad. He had a lab hidden around here.
Got it. Me and Ava are in the Rangate Security Center. There's definitely data moving in and out. Go Team Mushroom.
That's gotta be connected to the lab. I'll take a look and call you back.
This looks like the place. Very military.
Tish, you said you were in the Rangate, yeah? You see any way to open loading bay 7?
Sure can. So the lab's in the building. I'm on my way.
Sure. I'll go ahead and make sure it's clear.
Feckers everywhere. Too tempting to resist.
Maglock. That is one.
It's not a trap.
That's one. Where's the other one? I gotta shoot that net.
Time to blow the lid off this.
Ready? Oh shit.
Takes some pull to set up a place like this here. Is that you, Noah? Poor dude's fried. And I may have been next.
Those explosive barrels and that around there.
Same as the one I picked up.
The code
might get
this
some answers seeing this. No one wants to talk. I'll find my own answers.
Oh shit, what's gonna happen to him?
Back into the unknown. Still, this lab even being here gives me leverage. Now I can twist the doc's arm a little.
Oh shit.
Noah! Sorry to wake you, friend. Stories you would tell if you could. At least you can't hurt anyone in there, right?
And I got question time.
Is he gonna transform?
So I gotta.
Oh shit.
This time?
Oh no. He's a mutator. Shit. Oh? Kill him. I think fire is his weakness. Oh shit, he's got projectiles. Ah shit. There's more barrels here, right? Try and get him here. Ah, very good. Okay. Oh shit. Right, it made me rage. Did it make you rage? Spit a cobra on him. Oh shit, we're eating. Did we eat him? Oh shit, yeah, we're gonna kill this door. Keep your control, Mike. Did you stab us?
Just start to trust me.
Ah, shit. It's gonna finish us.
Tisha.
Zahn, I'm here. Check the blood drive. Goodness, Tisha. All that Krav Maga pay off. Come on. I know you're in this. Hello again.
What is happening?
What has happened to me?
Kind of freaky, huh? You hit rock bottom. You bounced hard. You're gonna feel that one for a while.
Living for the drama, I see. Lola, We got others to cover.
I know. But rebirth is never easy. We all needed help through this one. We are rare. Precious.
Please, just be strict with me. What are we?
We are. Well. Reuben calls us Newman.
A Newman.
We are the endpoint. Humanity distilled. I'm sorry. I had to push you hard. There is some cataclysm-level shit coming down the line. It won't wait. And it's not kind. Only Newman, like us, can carry humanity through it.
No, the cataclysm is here. Reed's work, your work, it's to stop this plague.
There is no plague. Reuben, he was a good man once, but now he is blinded by desperation. He's not making a cure.
What? No, he...
He's not making a cure because he can't. No one can.
They're all mugged up except her.
Humans. The autophage. Newman. It's an immense life cycle. A survival mechanism spanning countless eons. And you... We... are the Omega Point.
No, this don't make no sense. If there's no way, no cure, what the hell has this all been for?
Well, you are in deep denial. And you've had my 2 cents, so go and ask Reuben his.
I like his
gut, whatever conclusion you come to, remember.
Yeah, I saw that, man. The pink gun. The mutilator. Yeah. There, let's go back to the hotel here. He's gonna try and kill us once.
We need your blood.
He locked it. Bastard.
Reuben and Tisha just flew out of here.
I saw. They say anything?
Not a damn thing. Jimmy's trying to figure it out.
Oh, great, that genius is on the case. I better get in there.
Don't touch anything.
Piece of shit.
Oh, shit.
I know what you did.
Oh, yeah? What do you think I've done?
It's all in there. Reuben, Shatlin, whatever the fuck that is, and your name. Over and over. You all started the outbreak.
What?
You're fucking psycho!
Use your head, Ace Detective. If I was in on it, why would I come back? Damn it. Gave blood for the vaccine to the one maniac making the virus.
He killed my city.
It was
should've put a bullet
Reed
in them. No!
Fool. He needed that.
You just destroyed our best bet of finding where that rat's gone.
I know where he's gone. He's flown to some lab on Hollywood Boulevard.
Jimmy!
What?
Everyone's freaking out. We need you out here.
All right. In a minute. Should I tell him?
You're asking me? You're the great TV actor. Anyone knows how to act the part of a leading man? It's you.
Yeah. Yeah. June Montana. 9 seasons on the badge. 9 fucking seasons!
I guess we're going to Hollywood.
Hey! Shut your holes, you bitches! Jimmy Montana's in charge now!
I need but to get Pat to fly. Of course! Ha! Well played, Doc. But it's my move now. Jaunt Mansion, do you copy? This is Bruno. Is Emma there? Over.
Hello? Did your doctor get you out?
Oh, no. Doctor was a sham. But I do have a way out. I know where to find a helicopter and a pilot to fly it. But we'll need your talents. The pilot's a big fan of yours, so you gotta persuade him to help
out. Persuade him to... Hey, if you think I'm gonna fuck some creep so you can fly out of here...
No, Miss Jaunt, you just need to talk to him so we all get out. He's fine. But you know, live underground for a couple of decades and you would be agoraphobic too.
Oh, that's...
Ah, it's the crazy guy from the sewer.
There's more chance on a magic carpet.
Well, stay if you like. But with your rumored death, I'm sure they're already recasting Kim Canaveral.
There they are, the wankers. Okay, I'll meet him. But no promises.
His sewer outfall is right by your house. You can't miss it. But I'll come back to escort you.
Oh, wait.